of heaven to proclaim his kingdom of justice and joy as we declare, the Lord reigns, let the heavens rejoice, the Lord reigns. We believe in God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead and buried. He descended into the place of the dead. The third day, he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and sits at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From there he shall come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the worldwide church, the communion of saints, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
sin. Lead me to the cross of Jesus. From the guilt, the power, the pain. Lead me to the cross of Jesus. There's no other way, no price that I could pay. Simply to the cross I cling. This is all I need, and this is all I plead, that His blood was shed for me.
Amazing thing Jesus has done for us through the cross. But now, in Him, we may approach a holy God with freedom and confidence.
For you did not receive a spirit that makes you a slave again to fear, but you received the spirit of sonship. And by Him we cry, Abba, Father.
As the singers lead us in this song, we invite you to come right into the arms of a loving Father. Just like the boy did in the story Jesus told, who had run away from home, messed up his life, and ended up destitute.
Desperate for love and acceptance, he wants to return home to his dad. Nervously, he sets off towards home. As he gets near the house, can you picture what's going on inside him? A turmoil of shame and hope, fear and longing. What will he say to his dad? Will his father ever forgive him?
Then he sees the house, and there's his father standing outside, waiting for him. Then he sees his dad running towards him, and his arms are stretched wide to receive him, and his face holds nothing but love and forgiveness.
That's just how God is right now. His arms are opened wide to welcome you. He wants to be a father to you and show you how good it is to be his child.
Good to be fathered by God. Don't you enjoy it? You're supposed to. When the son in Jesus' story came to his senses, returning home, filthy and in rags, he expected at best a cool reception, at worst, total rejection. But what did he get? He got new clothes! He got a gold ring! He got new shoes! They called up the best choir in town. They invited all the neighbors. Then they all got blind rolling drunk. An overdose of the Holy Ghost. And then they had, what do they have? A party!
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for loving me. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for loving me.
Left my father, family, wasted all his money, broke the bank, broke his heart, but now I've got a brand new start.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for loving me. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for loving me.
I was lost, hope was gone, most forgot where I came from, headed home.
Thank you.
let's continue to express our admiration for Jesus, the King of the nations, to sing of his excellence. Our hearts are full, so let's give him all the glory.
My heart is full of admiration for you, my Lord, my God and King. Your excellence, my inspiration, your words of praise have made my spirit sing.
All the glory,
all the glory,
I give to you.
Honor and power belong to you.
Honor and power
belong to you. Jesus, Savior, anointed one, I worship you.
I worship you.
I worship you. Your power, oh God, will last forever. Justice will be your royal decree.
All the glory.
Heaven is in my heart.
Heaven is in my heart.
Jesus,
this glorious King,
Jesus,
King of all kings,
God's people are here.
Say yes.
All of God's people are here.
Say yes.
All of God's people are here.
Say yes.
make history with you.
Many scriptures foretell a time when the nations will begin to turn their eyes towards the Lord, bringing their worship before Him, giving Him their glory. Let's listen to some of them now.
In the last days, the mountain of the Lord's temple will be established as chief among the mountains. It will be raised above the hills, and all nations will stream to it.
And many peoples will come and say, "Come, let us go up to the mountain of the Lord, to the house of the God of Jacob. He will teach us his ways, so that we may walk in his paths."
The Lord says, "I will bring them to my holy mountain, and make them joyful in my house of prayer. For my house shall be called a house of prayer for all nations."
Then I saw another angel flying in mid-air, and he had the eternal gospel to proclaim to those who live on the earth, to every nation, tribe, language, and people. He said in a loud voice,
"Fear God and give him glory, because the hour of his judgment has come. Worship him who made the heavens, the earth, the sea, and the springs of water."
I looked, and there before me was a white cloud, and seated on the cloud was one like a son of man, with a crown of gold on his head, and a sharp sickle in his hand.
Then another angel came out of the temple and called in a loud voice to him who was sitting on the cloud.
Take your sickle and reap, because the time to reap has come, for the harvest of the earth is ripe.
So he that was seated on the cloud swung his sickle over the earth, and the earth was harvested.
Jesus said, do you not say 4 months more and then the harvest? I tell you, open your eyes and look at the fields. They are ripe for harvest. Even now the reaper draws his wages. Even now he harvests the crop for eternal life.
And they sang a new song, saying, you are worthy to take the scroll and to open its seals, because you were slain. And with your blood, you purchased men for God from every tribe, language, people, and nation. You have made them to be a kingdom and priests to serve our God, and they will reign on the earth.
This is my beloved son, who tasted death, that you, my child, might live. See the blood he shed for you, what suffering, say what more could he give?
Clothed in his perfection, bring praise of fragrance sweet, garlanded with joy, come worship at his feet.
Let the Lamb who was slain sent more laborers, the lost to gather in, than the Lamb who was slain might receive the reward.
Said through the prophet Malachi,
my name will be great among the nations, from the rising to the setting of the sun. In every place, incense and pure offerings will be brought to my name, because my name will be great among the nations, says the Lord Almighty. And this earth shall be filled with the glory of God, as the waters cover the sea.
Let's express our intention to carry his glory to the ends of the earth. As we sing this song, we will cross every border.
Across the nations, we'll proclaim
Let's finish with a great shout of praise together. And now to the King eternal, immortal, invisible, the only God, be honor and glory.